Hey guys, this is Eddie again. A while ago I did a video on how to update your Android operating system. However, it hasn't worked for me on my Galaxy S5, so I'm gonna show you how to do it another way and see if it works for you. So first thing you're gonna do is download the program Samsung Kies. Okay, so download this program, and if you have the Galaxy S5 like I do, you will need to download the Kies 3. Okay, so download it, install it, come back when you're done. Okay, so I'm now running the Samsung Kies program, and I'm gonna connect my phone to the computer via the USB cable. So let's try that. Okay, so now it's loaded my phone into the program, and it says that I have the latest firmware, which is a little bit disappointing. But anyway, I'm gonna back up my phone first, which you should do before you update your firmware. So just go to Backup Restore, select all items, and click Backup. And hopefully this will save everything from your phone to your computer. So do that now. So now it's backing it up. Okay, so now that it's backed up all the data, I guess what I'm going to do now is update the firmware. So go to Tools, Firmware Upgrade, and Initialize Asian. So let's try that. And now initializing the latest version. All settings will be initialized. Store data will be permanently deleted. Proceed. Okay, then let's do that. Software update will begin. Actually, I might take out the SD card on my phone just before I do it, because I don't want it to delete anything off my SD card. Okay, so make sure you follow everything here, and then click update. The device can be initialized. Okay. We've already backed up the data. If you haven't, then click that. Otherwise, I'm gonna click this because I've already backed it up. And now it's doing this. So now it's downloading files for Galaxy S5 software update. Let's wait for that. Okay, now it says software update for Galaxy S5 is complete. Device will now restart. So have a look at what's happening on your phone. And hopefully you would have the newest, what do you call it, operating system. So I just had a look at my phone, and unfortunately I'm still on Android 4.4, so the new operating system must not have been enabled for my model of Galaxy S5. But now what I'm doing is I'm restoring my data so that I can have my phone back the way it was before. So make sure you do that. Okay, thanks for watching, see you next time.